First on Graves and Challenger, boys. Let's see how hard it is. You know, he's gonna do dot dot, and then he's gonna go for something new. I'm pretty sure he did red to cross. We're just gonna be even in farm all game. Dude, give him something, man. What? Oh, I fucking hate this, dude. They literally keep pressuring me the second I grabbed our thing. I think I play exactly opposite from Tarzan. He would go for that scuttle. Oh, it's worth it, I guess. The whole thing's fucking here. His team literally just pulls me back from any one-on-ones early. Later on, I'll just outscale the shit out of him, though. I need Maw this game and Cleaver. It is so annoying. They're literally just waiting there. It's so risky for me to go here without any vision. I can die in 2 shots, basically. Oh my gosh.
Look at that auto attack range! Holy shit, you're kidding. He literally didn't even auto attack me right there. My gosh. That fight was so shit. Draven was the first one to die. And that's our main damage. And they still wanted to fight it back. Even though Draven literally died. My team wanted to still fight that. Don't make any sense. This should 100% just ran. Maybe I should have gone mercs. Got any bright ideas?
Literally, we have our whole team just split pushing all game. My gosh, dude. We literally need to have mana or some shit. This will get really risky to you. Right.
Oof. Wait, where's Cleaver? There we go. Alright, we're two items too. That guy has so much CDR, he has 40% already. Those items are 10% CDR each. Once we go to late game Graves, we should be able to just kill everyone. My gosh, dude. I literally have zero pressure anywhere. Holy shit, actually got stunned. Ooh, they're going on separate targets. Oh my gosh. Dude. The Baron was getting low. That is so tragic. His smite did more than me too. It was at 763. My smite would do 760. Did a little damage on it. His combo does also more burst than mine. The fact that the Baron got low. Instead of killing Gragas, I got no time to was really stupid. I should just insta-kill them. Very kid, that red actually. Yo, esports legend and Jebius biceps, extra brownie subs. Appreciate it, welcome. Chasing.
You don't have to talk and play, just review a VOD of your own and tell us why you made the decisions you did. Put some thought into it, please, love you.
Oh my gosh! That W really fucking... Oh, that is so sad. That W still fucking got me. The Aatrox into Orion R. How did he die? Did GRAGAS R actually pull him back too? Wow, that actually is so dumb. You just got free kills like that. Oof. He's building full armor too. Dude, I'm not doing water review. That's not my type of thing. I'm not a coach. I do talk about the things I do in game, or try to. That's the best I can do. This water is so recent. I'm actually relaxed spiking now too. There we go. That's a 40% CDR as well. Once I get a Phantom Dancer, I should get Mercs. I'm dying to a lot of Aatrox damage though. In fights right now. Wait, this guy literally just DC. Holy shit, dude. Fuck that bitch. They all literally burst the fuck out of air in that last second. It's so insane. This is such a shit build. Well, now the build's better. Bears was way too risky. As long as Jin doesn't touch me, they barely have any damage. I have 12 assists on Graves. I don't really need to back. Yes! 40 assists! Listen, at least we win. Now it's Tarzan and Tyler's turn to win on my champ. You know what? I mean, I didn't play good.